Hello everyone, welcome to my 4K Ultra HD unboxing of It. This has just come out today, January 9th. This is my first 4K Ultra HD unboxing of 2018. This is the 4K Ultra HD plus Blu-ray plus digital combo pack, and this is the Best Buy exclusive steelbook, which is going for $34.99 this week. And they also have a separate steelbook containing the Blu-ray, DVD, and digital combo pack, and that's going for $29.99 this week. And there's also standard Blu-ray and 4K combo packs as well. And Target has an exclusive of their own, which contains a lenticular slipcover. But as you can see, I opted for the steelbook here, and in my opinion, it looks really nice. Okay. And this new version of It is based on the classic novel by Stephen King. And it was previously adapted into a 1990 miniseries here, as you can see. Okay. And I had the pleasure of seeing It in theaters this past October, and it was hands down the best horror film of 2017, in my honest and personal opinion. And it was just flat out thrilling, and you know, and I personally cannot wait for chapter 2 of It coming out in 2019, in which, of course, as some of you may know, the kids grow up to, you know, they all grow up, and they have to team together to battle Pennywise again. And of course, as all of you may know, this is only chapter 1 here. Okay, anyway, the film is directed by Andy Muschietti, who directed Mama. And the film stars Bill Skarsgård as It, aka Pennywise the Dancing Clown. And Pennywise was previously portrayed by Tim Curry in the 1990 miniseries. And this film also stars Jaden Lieberher as Bill Denbrough. And Bill Denbrough was previously played by Richard Thomas and Jonathan Brandis in the 1990 miniseries. And of course, there are some newcomers to this film as well. Sophia Lillis plays Beverly Marsh, who was originally portrayed by Annette O'Toole and Emily Perkins in the miniseries. And Finn Wolfhard, most of you may know him from Stranger Things. He's on hand here as well. I forgot which character he played. I think he played either Eddie or Richie. I forgot which character he played. But yeah, like I said, this was hands down the best horror film of 2017. And Bill Skarsgård does an incredible job with his take on Pennywise. Did I think he was better than Tim Curry? To be honest, I'm gonna let you guys be the judge of that, but in my personal opinion, he wasn't better than Tim Curry, but still, Bill Skarsgård did an amazing job with his take on Pennywise. And Jaden Lieberher, I previously saw him in another film, Midnight Special, which was his film debut, and he was really good in that film, and he definitely does an amazing job in this film here. As did the other members of the Losers Club, and Sophia Lillis, she was really good in her role of Beverly Marsh. She was really good in this film. Okay, here is the front of the steelbook. Nothing is embossed, as you can see, and according to this sticker right here, the 4K disc does come with HDR10 as well as Dolby Vision. For those of you with TVs that are equipped with Dolby Vision, as well as Dolby Atmos for those of you who have a Dolby Atmos setup. Okay, here's the front of the steelbook. Nothing is embossed on the steelbook. Here is the spine. Okay, and here is the back. Okay. And here are a couple of stills here. You have the Losers Club right here, including Jaden Lieberher and Sophia Lillis, and Finn Wolfhard is somewhere on there. And here you have Pennywise, played by Bill Skarsgård here with his red balloon here. And there's a synopsis for the film. You can pause if you want to read it, even though most of you already know what it is about. Okay, and the bonus content includes Pennywise Lives. Discover how Bill Skarsgård prepared to portray the primordial creature known as Pennywise the Dancing Clown. The Losers Club. Get up close and personal with the teenage stars of It as they bond together during the film's production. Author of Fear, Stephen King reveals the roots of his best-selling novel, The Nature of Childhood Fear, and how he created his most famous monster, Pennywise. Deleted scenes, 11 deleted or extended scenes from the film. And there are the credits for the film. And let you know what you need to watch the 4K version with. Okay, I'm about to go ahead and unbox this. Shrink wrap has been removed. I'll set this J-card to the side here. And this is a nice matte satin finish right here. Nothing's embossed on the steelbook here. Here you have Bill Skarsgård as Pennywise and the title of the film. Here is the spine. And here is the back with the SS Georgie right here, floating in the water. Okay, this is the digital HD code, and this is the back of the flyer talking about the It Escape from Pennywise cinematic VR experience. Okay, and this is a two disc set. This one is the 4K Ultra HD disc, and behind it is the Blu-ray. Okay, as you can tell here, we do have that pivotal scene. The inside artwork contains that pivotal scene in the film where It is in the sewers and, you know, is terrorizing young Georgie Denbro, who is the little brother of the film's central character, Bill Denbro, who is played by Jaden Lieberher in the film. Very, very nice interior artwork here. Very nice. This is a very nice looking steelbook here. As I said before, I did see this in theaters this past October, and like I said, hands down the best horror film of 2017. And I really cannot wait for chapter 2 of It to come out in 2019. Okay, everyone, this has been my 4K Ultra HD unboxing of It, the Best Buy exclusive steelbook. And you know the drill, rate, comment, subscribe, and let me know what you thought of the video. And comment below if you've seen this new version of It, and let me know what you thought of it. And that will do it for today. Thank you for watching. Bye.